What's up, dudes? What's happening? As you can see, it is snow in Germany. I'm not so glad, but okay. Man's gotta do what man's gotta do. I'm going to Mühlhausen and have 40 minutes until there. It's minus 3 degrees now. It was minus 5-6 all the time, but now it's a little bit less. And I was unload one customer here. It was nice. And for one door I was need 30 minutes to unload. Came to the customer, unload, help him to put the door from the box and everything. But okay, it was finished. I go to unload this and then go back to the company. I should be in the company. Navigation says 3 o'clock, 1 hour pause is 4 o'clock, unload here. Oh, 5 maybe. Today, if everything is good, I will be there in 5:30. So enjoy in this snowy days. The rest of the Germany north is everything is closed. There is ice, rain, and too much snow and everything. Kassel, Hamburg, Berlin, everything is shitty. My colleague was stuck yesterday 6-7 hours in stop. The German says Stau, so it was shitty, but okay. I hope the next week will be over everything, will we finish everything, so. Okay. When I think now, you know, now is shitty weather, ice and everything, snow. But the summer, I don't care which street, how much is tight and everything or narrow, I don't care, you know. Just don't give me a snow. But good. We will finish everything because we are truck drivers. We have to finish everything. I didn't make it to put my gear on the place, but I have to stop somewhere to check my forklift. I don't know, did I put the back Sicherung? Ooh, Bäckerei. I don't have coffee. Ooh, I have one small, but it is too cold, almost ice. So here is what? Okay, construction site. Some bridge or something. Okay. Let's see this. Let's go. What? Oh, they make new bridge. So, like Juma says, at this guy. Very nice, my friend, very nice. Look at this view. The trees are magnificent with this snow and everything. It's really, really magnificent. it's minus 5 now, but the street is not shit. Street is not icy, so it's good. They put the salt, I think, during the night maybe, yeah, and now it's good. When I was yesterday finishing 7 o'clock in the evening, it was really really iced and snow, so I decided I could drive one more hour, but I was decided to stop because the street was too slippery. So Postbauer Neumarkt is next. Okay.
traffic circle, take the second exit. After 400 meters at the traffic circle, take the second exit. Take the second exit. Kilometers. After 200 meters, turn left in the direction of Lanchet. Turn left. Take the second left onto Sulzweig. After 200 meters, turn left onto Hauptstrasse. Then, at the traffic circle, take the first exit.
Tag, Wechselbaum. Guys, see you in another video. Bye.